Crews tried desperately to save a dog in a smoky fire at this northeast Portland home, but the miniature Doberman couldn't be revived. A rabbit also died in the smoke. The fire did about $60,000 in damage.